Hi, I'm Hubert, and I'm a chicken. I'm also a licensed psychiatrist. Here's one of my latest sessions.
So I work in an office, and I've been there many years. I'm starting to feel old. There are constant waves of new people coming in, a number of young. And not just young in age, but hungry for success. I'm nervous. Look, I know it's all about the dollar and the bottom line and family and all that stuff. I get it. But isn't there still some kind of universal rule that you don't threaten the ones who have stood by you all these years? You reward them. You cherish them. You empower them. These young people these days with all their technology and information literally at their fingertips, they can't even bother to remember you don't show up in a mandatory staff meeting late. They know they're young. They know they're not disposable like us. The original rookies. Hall of Fame employees. We will not die. I did my part. I served mankind. Anyway, I feel old at my job.
Hubert is a chicken and not a licensed psychiatrist. He is really a licensed psychologist. There is a difference. Psychiatrists prescribe medication and do not engage in therapy sessions where patients tell their whole life story, every thought, every impulse, every regret. Psychologists do. If you would like to see Hubert for a one-on-one consultation, please submit your health insurance information, $450 for processing, and a one-time consultation fee of $75. If you are unable to pay for services, please call one of your best friends, who will in return text you when they are available to listen to your problems. Be warned, you may have to listen to theirs as well.